This is a quick video on the Kerrville Cross and prayer gun. It is located 63 miles west of the Alamo battle site on Interstate 10. Annually, over 120,000 people visit this garden from more than 80 countries. The prayer garden complex is 24 acres in size. The garden was officially dedicated on the 13th of September, 2015. $3 million worth of donated bronze sculptures is on display in the inner central area. It is a cross-shaped garden and is 300 feet and is considered sacred. The artwork includes a life-size bronze statue titled Divine Servant, a life-size bronze statue titled Fisher of Men, a life-size bronze statue titled The Coming King, and a 48 inches bronze globe titled The Great Commission. Also in the garden area is 231, 16 inch square, ceramic tiles. Each tile has a selected Bible verse posted in three languages, totaling 77 tiles in each language. The garden artwork was donated by Max and Sherry Griner of Kerrville, Monty and Beverly Pettleford of Lowndes, Wyoming, and David and Michelle Broussard of Dallas. The cross. The cross is titled The Empty Cross. It is a 77 feet 7 inches hollow, reddish brown, Corten steel sculpture. What is their meaning of the open or hollow cross? As per the Coming King Foundation website, it symbolizes resurrection, the door, the narrow gate, the strong tower, the mighty fortress, and the light of the world, who is Jesus Christ. God sees mankind through the cross while mankind can only see the true God by looking at the cross. Again, this is their view of the hollow cross. Throughout the site, the number 7 seems to crop up. This is intentional. It is stated that God's favorite number is 7. Here are several of many references to the number 77. 77 is used in the Bible 735 times. It is connected to the book of Revelation and was used in Revelations 54 times. 7 is connected to the years of abundance and famine. The 7 virtues. The word created is used 7 times to describe God's creative work. The Bible is divided into 7 major divisions. They are the Law, the Prophets, the Writings, or Psalms, the Gospels and Acts, the General Epistles, the Epistles of Paul, and 7, the Book of Revelation. Construction and numerology. Corten steel is also known as weathered steel. It is a group of steel alloys that are often used in outdoor construction. Corten steel was designed to eliminate the need for painting, and if left outside, exposed to the elements, they will develop a rusted appearance in just a few months. Why use COR-TEN? Corten exhibits superior corrosion resistance over regular carbon steel as it, through natural aging, creates its own rust inhibitors. Corten was originally designed to help build railroad coal wagons in the 1930s. United States Steel Corporation, more commonly known as US Steel, created it. COR-TEN is no longer available. What is available? ASTM A606-4. This was a quick video on the Kerrville Cross and Prayer Garden. Should you want additional information about GOS stuff, contact your local church. They are the experts. If you want to dispute any religious information in this video, again contact your local church. Again, they are the experts on God stuff. Have a great day.